Besties, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome to today's video. So love, today we are heading to a Finland comedy. I know you're gonna enjoy this one with me because I am going to enjoy it and you're going to enjoy it as well. Please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, like, share and comment, and let's get started.
Taxi. Terve. Kuninkaankatu 17.
Ei, 24 tulee kohta.
Time, it's asking what's the time.
Ai ai, kyllä on komeeta kesää.
Ei, kun tää on bensakoneella.
You don't wear glasses.
Hei, tosta olisi pitänyt kääntyä. Mikä te meette?
Ihan siitä asti, kun kortin sain, niin 18 vanhasta.
Ajakaapas autosivuun. Autosivuun!
Mitä?
Autosivuun! Ajakaa autosivuun! Minä jää pientarelle tohon noin. Minä jää pois. Aivan vika suunta.
The driver is not seen.
Mitä sä olis nyt sitten tehnyt? Okei, tämmöstä kyydistä kyllä mitään kannattais maksaa.
175 markkaa.
Mä olin minuutin kyydissä.
Hei, 17.50.
Tulkaa, mä en maksa tästä yhtään.
Hei! Hei, mistä täältä pääsee pois? Hei!
I understand in this comedy right now is that the driver was not seen, okay? Because the way he was squishing his eyes, he literally was not seen. And when the passenger entered inside, he told the guy to check the time. I feel so because he was looking at his clock to check the time when he's entering, so that they were able to, like, you know, do meter and the rest. And he passed his he passed his bus stop. The guy wore his glasses that told him to stop, and he's now billing him more than what he actually supposed to pay. This is super, super hilarious. I literally enjoyed myself. You can do well to highlight me more in the comment section. What I said, did it correspond with what we just watched together? I would like to know if you're from Finland. Okay, please give this video a thumbs up. If you're from Finland, say hello in the comment section. And I'll see you all my besties in my next one. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, guys.